Good morning, Spreckles Scholars. Welcome back from spring break. I'm so happy that we're back together again and excited for you to do some more learning this week. I hope you are too. This morning for morning message, I want to start by saying happy birthday, April 14th, to Mrs. Martignoni. Today is her birthday, so happy birthday, Mrs. Martignoni. We wish you the very best. And so do my dogs. They're barking for you. This morning, I also would like to talk to you about our character trait for April, which is empathy. And this is the perfect time to practice being empathetic, really practicing our character trait, because this is the time that's so important to care about how other people are feeling and to help them through times that might be a little tough for them. So empathy is seeing with the eyes of another, listening with the ears of another, and feeling with the heart of another. So always thinking about how other people are feeling. Empathy. And this week, I would like to announce we will have a virtual spirit day on Friday. No worries, it's an easy one. All you have to do is wear your pirate gear and show your skull spirit. We will be taking pictures, I hope, again, and sending them to me. I got some wonderful pictures from our virtual spirit week before Easter break. I have superheroes. I have sports characters. I have Easter bunnies, all kinds of fun things that people sent me. So thanks for the pictures. And I'm starting to share them on our school district Facebook page at Spreckles Union School District. So like us on Facebook and you can see the pictures, and I will continue to share them with you. So don't forget this Friday, Spirit Day. And I have a few leftover Easter jokes that I just couldn't pass up. So here we go. What kind of books do bunnies like? Ones with happy endings. What happened to the egg after it was told a funny joke? It cracked up. What do you call a rabbit who tells jokes? A funny bunny. Well, I hope you enjoyed those. I also have a physical challenge for you. This is a great time for you to be getting exercise and staying healthy and fit and not just sitting around all the time. So this morning, if you're sitting, stand up. Find a spot that you won't bump into a brother or a sister, and you have a little bit of space so you won't hurt yourself, because I am going to challenge you to do 10 jumping jacks with me. So are you ready? Accept the challenge. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one more set. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay! I hope you all at least did 10, even though I did 30. I hope you did more too. Remember, exercise is so important, and it's so good for you to stay healthy and fit. So keep moving around and keep exercising. Thank you for listening. And before we go, let's do the flag salute together. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Keep smiling, keep reading, keep doing your math. Keep being kind to each other. Have empathy. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow.